Okay guys, so I'm just in the beta device, so I'm not gonna say much just because there's music playing and I don't wanna get copyrighted. That's today's shops, and then I have a nail appointment at 4:30, so I'm gonna go ahead and get that done. It was a pretty slow day after a very, very busy week. Okay guys, so there's not really much to show. They are doing stock taking and, you know, repacking the shelves. So I'm just walking around and showing you guys a few things. I didn't get anything today, but I did go back after and pick up stuff that I needed. So I hope you guys enjoyed this clip and the music. And I think I'll see you guys when I go to get my iced coffee. So guys, as I was walking through the store, my eyes got caught on this beauty blender. It's extremely cute, but one thing for sure and two things for certain, I will never pay this price for some beauty blenders. Also guys, wanted to take into consideration, while I'm recording this voiceover, I am super sick. So if you guys hear me sniffing, but my breathing just sounds off, it's because I'm very sick, but I'm trying to get this vlog out because I owe it to not just you guys but myself to get back on the YouTube grind. So if you guys would like to see me shop my skincare essentials, just let me know down in the comment sections, because I have planned for the longest while to do one of those videos. However, I've never gotten around to it, but if you guys would like to see one, then just let me go. By the way, this smells like booty. Don't get it. So I just made it to my nail appointment and we're gonna begin. I'm doing white so you guys will see the finished product. So guys, this is the finished product. She did such a good job as usual, and this is her business right here. I would also link it down in the description. Okay y'all, so I'm at the beach today. They're building something behind here, so that's why they have it partitioned off. I'm guessing Carrie with Toys is having a session today. I'm not sure because I see whatever those are. But the beach is pretty empty. excuse me, the beach is pretty empty, so it's really not much going on today. I just got here, and typically I go in the water soon as, but just give you guys a little tour, walking around, or whatever the case is. So, okay, guys. So, yeah, I know. Thank you. So it's raining, but because I don't have a waterproof bag, I had to rush out of the water to take my bag out of the rain, which sucks because now I don't feel like going back inside the water. I did not bring my GoPro, so I can't give you guys any underwater footage. Plus my case is broken, so I don't think I could take it under the water without the case. So yeah, there's that also. I've been here for, I want to say about 25 minutes, half an hour max. The water is itching my skin. But I'm gonna go back inside because I'm a water baby, so I love the beach.
You sing about Jazz, right?
Huh?
You sing, right?
No.
That I kind of scared of because a lot of people just run down for the people. Eh?
What was that?
Like a boyfriend and stuff who just run on people and we find it hard to the girl and all that.
Uh-oh.
So something that's frightening me. That's all right, man. I cool, man.
I'm going to look for something to drink. Oh, I have water. I have a bottle of water. Guys, when I take out my water, mind your business. Please. Okay, guys, so one of the main reasons why I came to the beach today, aside from the fact that I love the beach, just clean y'all off. Can y'all see? Okay, y'all can see. So, yeah, one of the main reasons why I came to the beach today, aside from the fact that I love the beach, is because I kind of just needed some nature therapy, if that made sense. Like, I go to work, you go to work every day from, well, I work from 9 to 3. So, you know, you go to work every day, then you're home, and then I have a small business, so I'm having to work on my business, and it's a one-man show, so I do literally everything. So, yeah, I kind of needed some nature therapy, and the beach, though it tires me out, it really is, like, good therapy for me. I'm standing, by the way. I don't want to go in the sun because I won't be able to see you guys, and then I'll keep making ugly faces. So, but yeah, that's one of the main reasons why I'm here today. Plus, a lot has been, like, going on, like, emotionally and mentally. I've been going through a lot of stuff. And, you know, just working on myself. I've been working on myself a lot lately. So I think a little recoup is much needed and much welcomed. The sun is coming back out, so I'm going to go back in the water soon. Yeah, plus they have tourists on the beach. I don't know if you guys can see. But they have tourists on the beach. So the water is really itching me, guys. Like,
yeah, I'm outside in an AMG, right outside TT. Two turn baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas around me, right or they die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT. Two-turn, baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas around me, right or they die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. Two-turn, baby girl, you know me. I just caught a shorty off a Finsta, just threw on a hoodie, it's a Crenshaw. Way that I've been living unconventional, I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things just started getting tense off.